you know, we all walk around, we check on kids, we check on people, we check on labs, everything else, right? Well, one thing we did notice in your pit, and we noticed, you know, you keep a nice clean, spotless, you got smiley face and all that stuff. And we really appreciate it. And for the Friday number one Best Pit Safety Award. And we know, a big part of it is your safety team, but also it's the rest of the team as well. You know, it's something to be said for the whole team working on the robot. You know, when we came by this morning, the other advisors, I said, go take a look at them. They said, boy, there's a lot of people in their pit working, but everything's nice and organized, no trip hazards or anything else. So, you know, that's excellent. That's what we want to display. And hopefully you'll take that and work with other teams so you can even help them enter and show them the same thing. So thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks,
man.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. Thank you, Tyler.
Very good. Thank you, Vernon. Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you, Ellen. Thank you.